or I'll punch you in your face.
Get ready to work.
Get your on the floor.
Come out.
I will mop your ass at work.
Cheston's been out here.
Pee-wee's throwing Cheston off the rig, but it's up to the bosses to decide whether to fire him from Big Dog. Big Dog drilling supervisor David Kaiser calls them behind the office to settle a feud.
I don't know why they make a big deal about it. I want to run him off. It's my crew. I should be able to run him off.
Chill out. I told you how long.
You don't have to do this.
Pee-wee, how long? Chill out.
Man, I take it. It's very frustrating, these guys, at times when I don't know everything. There's at times, you know, I don't know the assembly line of 1, 2, 3.
Melee?
Sir?
Melee?
This third one.
He's a lazy mother, so he told him to hurry up.
Here's the deal.
I'll listen to one story and I'll listen to it.
Well.
Yeah, you know, here's
the deal. Melee, I'm listening to yours.
Here's the deal, out of respect, like,
Melee?
Here's
the deal. Melee, I'm listening to yours.
I ain't got no respect for you, mother.
You ain't have to, man. Here's the deal.
You shut the mouth, I will kick your ass in front of everybody.
What the we getting a fight? That's our job right there.
No, y'all go out there in the cotton patch, but listen to me. This stops, Pee-wee, you know.
You don't
if
have
y'all
to
two can't get along. No, y'all go out there in the cotton patch, but listen to me. I need to know now so we can
I
do
can't get
something
along.
About it.
Yeah, we need to do something about it.
No, y'all go out there in the cotton patch, but listen to me.
The biggest problem is that little short driller we got.
Them two there, I gotta break up. I gotta split them up somehow.
Drilling supervisor David Kaiser okays the swap, but he's leaving the final decision to Pee-wee.
Can we swap? You want to swap? Why?
Break down the rig and move it to the next secret location.
No, I need to start pulling y'all's weight.
From now on, if that man's up there on that floor, I don't want to hear no arguing with him. I only want him arguing with me, going to be me and him. When he tells y'all to do something, it needs to be done.
Just want a little more out of everybody, man.
It was even worse.
Because I'll be swinging the sledgehammer digging a ditch.
Including any extra guys brought in to help out with the move.
I don't expect you to lose your job. I expect to get your trash on my location, brother.
All right, we'll pick it up. Don't leave no trash. Is this your over here, too?
Did you leave it? I don't know. You tell me, bro. Come here, man. Hey, you need to get it up, really.
Is this your trash? All right, well, let's get it up, man. I'm serious.
Push right.
Huh? He's over there.
Pick your trash up, bro.
Well, just pick your trash up. Come back at 10.
Brandon threatens to throw a few punches the second he's off the clock.
Come back at 10. Come back at 10.
Come back at 10 o'clock. Come back at 10 o'clock, you skinny ass. Skinny, what do you think you'd take me? You really think you'd take me?
Skit, what do you think you can take me?
You really think you can take me? I'm gonna have fun whooping your ass. Okay, give me your phone number then. 9321. I got your number, bitch.
For the safety breach doesn't stop.
Him up.
And Brandon Watson loses it.
You gotta get pissed off, man.
I look at Oscar kind of like a mentor out here. He looks at me like, you know, man, this guy wants more. You know, he's hungry.
And I come out here. I wish a would come out here and get this rig.
What are you doing, Brandon?
What?